a bill to end the so-called tampon tax here in New York State is now headed to the governor's desk. The state Senate passed a law that would exempt tampons and other feminine hygiene products from state sales tax. Women argue that tax is unfair because the products are not a luxury, but they are medically necessary.